today we're going to be working on lead code question number 144, binary tree pre-order traversal. So given the root of the binary tree, return the pre-order traversal of its nodes values. So in this case, the answer is going to be 1, 2, and 3. So pre-order is the node itself, and then left node, and then the right node. Okay. Looking good. So basically we're going to be using a list and we're going to be treating it as a stack. So our return is initially going to be equal to, is initially going to be an empty list, and then the stack is going to be a list with a root in it. Okay, and while we have the stack, while there is anything in the stack, it's not empty anymore. What we're gonna be doing is, like, we're gonna be popping the element, and we're gonna call it node, right? If the node exists, what we're gonna be doing is, like, we're gonna be in our return, we're gonna be appending that value. And the next thing we're gonna do is, like, we're gonna stack dot append node dot left. I'm sorry, node dot right. The reason for going right first is because it's a stack and we are popping the leftmost one, right? So it's a stack, and because when I put the left one after right one, when I'm gonna be popping, the left one is gonna come first. It's gonna come out first. So that's why the stack is putting the right first and then putting the left. And in the end, we're gonna be returning the return. It should be value. Looking good. Yep, and this should work.